Japanese outside the disaster zone face confusion and uncertainty Monday over food and energy supplies in the wake of Friday's devastating quake and tsunami, eyeing a nuclear crisis that showed no signs of abating. Some store shelves remain empty and many train lines were shut down as commuters returned to work after a weekend glued to horrific images of the extensive damage about 240 kilometers north of Tokyo. The mood was darkened by news reports quoting experts as saying there is a 70% chance of another damaging tremor by Wednesday. More than 100 commuter train lines in the Tokyo area were scheduled to be partially or completely closed Monday. Tokyo Electric Power said early in the day it would schedule rolling blackouts in Tokyo and surrounding cities to conserve energy amid the crisis at the nuclear power plants in the earthquake-affected areas. Some stores have run out of packaged and prepared goods, such as instant noodles, curry, tofu, bread, and eggs, due partly to transportation and delivery difficulties and also to runs on the stores by worried residents. In short demand was tofu, believed to help combat radiation poisoning because it contains low amounts of iodine. Nevertheless, there is no sign of panic in Tokyo, with main commuter trains running and crowds of office workers outside getting meals during the lunch hour. Prime Minister Naoto Kan has called this Japan's worst crisis since World War II, asking Japanese to endure the longer gas lines, food shortages, and even rolling blackouts as a way to ensure recovery. Dan Sloan, Reuters, Tokyo.